Okay, before I unpause this, the video might end in like 2 minutes. So, you know, I'm probably gonna have to delete the other one that had like 2 minutes on it, but, you know, hopefully it doesn't cut out again. I'm getting very sick of that. No one's home, there's no internet being used at all. Wow, tag team. Also, you need to die now. Bring it! You're not gonna die. You can go tra-la-la-la-ing all over the place, you know what? Fine. You know, be like that! I'll break your neck! Deal with it. Right, deal with it. Search it. Whoa! I got glass off of him, yes! Yes, I got it. Yeah, I got it. Oh, where is it? Oh, this is gonna be overpowered weapon. 277. Wow. 26. No, wait. Not 27. 677. Wow, that's a freaking overpowered weapon. Also, I'm gonna repeat this again if the video ends. Really? Okay. Before I was rudely interrupted by my phone, if the video ends in like 2 minutes, it's gonna. I'm sorry. There's something going out with the internet. Booyah! So, could you all just like go crawl in a dumpster and leave me alone? Really? Let's make an animated series out of this. See me run around the
sure you have time to lay low, people.
Don't care.
Find a quiet spot to make it through the night. Stay safe. We see you again tomorrow.
Yes, stay on fire. Please kill him. You know what, I'm done with life. You know what, you see that boat down there? I don't care. Those barrels? Okay, I'm gonna go down here then. Whee! Wow. That was close. Also, I'm gonna go up for air really quick. Wow. Wow, where's that? Okay, there it is. You guys might not be able to see this, but I can. Dark, light. Also, if it ends, I'm gonna stop the broad. It's gonna end, and I'm gonna continue where I was at. Sorry if these are like 5 minute videos. The other one was like 15 minutes, and it cut out right in the middle. Oh, come on, into air. Wow. Wow, my headset. Okay. It almost lagged out. And if it lags out, I won't be able to hear. And you won't hear me talking. It cut out in the first video I made of Dying Light. I hope it doesn't do it again. This is like a main mission. Spoiler alerts ahead. No one's watching. This is sad.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Choice is the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt, killed, or worse.
There's no worser thing than death besides being zombie. Also, if I recommend if you're gonna be like an actual human being, you might want to be really good at this game. Trust me, I did something stupid and I died about 5 times and killed the guy like 3. Wow, that is just mean. Ah, fishies. Some zombies, but more fishies. Okay, what? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, there's some blood too. Yeah. I'm gonna run into you really quick. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, don't screw me over. Swim, 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 swim like your life depends on it. It pretty much does. I wish I could use my grappling hook. Swim, 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 swim like a fish. By that time, I would have been underwater breathing in water, dying. Hi there, Ooh, he's got a brain. Oh, that's probably just his pocket. Reminds me of Black Ops 3. Spoiler. like the mission where you go underwater inside this building. There's just a zombie that, like, a dead body that pops out of the side. It's so annoying. It scares the crap out of me. No, obviously it squares crap out of me. But, like, they did that in Black Ops 2 as well. It scared the crap out of me the first time. Because you never expect it. Once you beat the game, you always expect it. Man, I wish my guy could go faster. Also, if you remember from the... I think I made the axe in this video. Oh, I did not realize that water, that air was there. Alright, there's gotta be a chest down here, I remember. All this fun just being an idiot and just looking around for no reason. Yeah. I know what I'm doing, I'm gonna do right now. I'm not sitting under here for 5 minutes trying to climb out. And what am I holding on to? I'm not even gonna judge.
Not now.
Oh, please, come on. Not now. All right. Can I sprint? Can I do this? Ugh. Oh, I didn't do the thing.
Troy.
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this.
No.
You realize that, right?
Oh.
You really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Not my job. But that's good luck.
Gosh. That sucked. And honestly, on normal difficulty, this game is a whole... No, not normal. Easy and normal is like probably the best ones to play on. Because you don't get wrecked by one zombie. Not kidding. You don't know what you're doing in this game on hard, you're gonna get murdered. Viciously, and I'm not going in that water. I'm not exhausted! There, wall jump. Done. Finally figured out how to do it. Don't ask why I'm doing this.
Stay here, I'll be right back.
Ha
ha. You see that? Ow!
They're not. No, I did not want this darn gun. Get that out of here. I want to loot him. I'm just gonna loot his butt. Get out of here. This guy got his neck broken. I don't even get how he's bleeding. I need to heal up too. What am I yapping about? Now, if I remember, this was some stupid way to get in here, and I think it was I had to jump over this. You know what? I am such a retard. I'm gonna go out here and see if I can't craft. Okay. Alright, this took me like 2 hours to get past this. No! What do I need? Plastic and household supplies. Figured. Alright, I'm getting grappling hook out. Ugh, frick. Oh yeah, I'm exhausted. Woo. Now, how to get out of here? What? Oh, chairs. Eh. Did it. How do I get out of here? I know I don't climb over this. Maybe I should try and open it. Spoilers ahead if you have not beaten the game or gotten this far.
We meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Attack! Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Call of Duty time. No, wait, not the pistol. Oh, I thought I could break that.
Fire in the hole!
Oh! Oh! Wow.
Over there!
Guys are such jerks. Come on, fight me like a man! Oh, 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 oh. Who's right here? Ow, ow, get hip fired. Is Rice still up there? Okay, good. I was gonna pop him in the head. Come on, pop around that corner. Pop around that corner. You got a friend coming from the left. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Glad I got 90 or 99.
The best you got, Rise? I can do this all fucking day.
No, that's a lot of points. Jeez. Also, remember, if it ends right away, it's not my fault. And I'm glad it's not. But I probably gotta kill all those guys again. There's no one even up there. Why are these guys randomly double barrel shotgun? Pond gun machete, what the heck? 150, don't care. Don't care. Also, you just heard weird noises that was from me. Ow, me booty! Me freaking booty! Why do they always aim for the booty? Are you guys really up there? Why are you smart? Whoa, killed him. They're all up there, I just realized this. Keep shooting. Yeah. Got him like on the 19th bullet. Wow, this is so cheap.
Die, motherfucker!
Hey, watch your language! Yeah, the Grand Theft Auto 5 hype. Yes. Ow! Ow, why? Why? Oh my god, really? Oh, I died. 6,500 again, really? No one cares about the spikes, everyone knows about that. And he left. Oh, stupid! Oh, I took advantage of it! I took advantage of it! I popped him in the head. Ow! Bruh! Also, tomorrow's Friday. Expect a very, very long video, perhaps on Friday. I'm gonna start making videos continuously now. Oh, come on. Hit fire! Oh, that was really lucky.
Poor Jade. She's so lonely without you.
Shut up.
She's waiting for you.
Shut up.
Come and get her.
Shut up. Ow! Oh. Oh, shit. I could use that right now. Oh, please do not shoot me. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Is it really up here? Really? Put it where, that is. Oh, this is turning into Tom Clancy's thing again. Oh, thank you. Aw. Okay, how many medkits can I make? Because I'm gonna need them. Oh, I'm gonna need them so badly. I can make two. It's good enough. Oh, it makes four? Awesome, that gives me four then. Oh, that badly. Yep, just like Tom Clancy Rainbow Six.
Hey.
Holy crap, this helps! Get wrecked. You guys are really gonna sit back there?
Stop him before he runs again!
I'm not gonna run again, you guys are gonna die from that. Wait, did that really kill them? Wow. Wow. Also, I need to get me ninja stars back. Because I need them. Don't worry, Mr. Farley Rob. I definitely will live stream it. This is Dying Light. Just realized you were making things. I wasn't paying attention. Shield. Ninja stars, get ready. Inventory full? What is that? What is this? I can understand that, but what is this? Wait a minute. Sorry. What is this? Flying stars! What the? I do not like this. Use it! Push with your legs! What really?
Stomach!
Yes, this is Dying Light. Oh god, I'm getting sword out just in case.
Come on! She won't wait for you forever!
I'm lowering that because that's really loud. Because I heard it on my PC. I heard out loud the video gets. Why can I? Okay. Oh, right. What am I doing? First, before I do anything, I sound like a dummy right now. Yeah, I like breaking all your stuff, Rice. I like that. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna go kill his men. Get out the gun again. Get out my pistol and just snipe him.
Green. Jade is dying to see.
Oh, that was lucky. Come on, pop out of that corner again. Why am I using that? Chuck him! Oh, such a horrible aim! I know I will be streaming story mode and online. Wrecked! Oh, I didn't even notice he could shoot me from down there. Oh! Really? That's so cheap! Well, you guys gotta be so freaking cheap. Oh, come on, just die.
She's running out of time. Hurry up, Crane.
Oh my god, shut
up. Come on, Crane! Try harder.
There is no trying harder.
There won't be much left of her.
What was your cause? Why would you jump out the window? Wow. What an idiot. Wow. Whoa. What an idiot I am. Ow, 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 ow. I wish the medkits were not this slow on hard. Run. Okay, good. Kapooyah! Yeah. I don't care where that goes. Oh, yes. Get him. Yeah, I got him! Boom. If that bomb ain't gonna kill you, I'm gonna kill you. There goes your body, too. Whoa. Oh, there's a dead body. Let's go up here. Wow! Right there. Watch this. Well, that did crap. Here we go. Out of my way. Why are you all spawning in? No. I'm too exhausted. No. Uh-oh, that's so cheap. What are you doing? Being cheap. That was so cheap. That ain't even funny. Oh! Oh, you douche snozzle. 6,500. I'm gonna snipe him from so far away. I wish they added rocket launchers to this. Sure, the enemies can get it, but wow. Welcome to the live stream. Now, with this again, I can't use it. Oh, I forgot I had this. That helps. Out of the way. What am I doing? Out of the way. Ew. Bailey. Bailey, what are you doing? Hey. Go. Do the dog. Go. Go on. Go. Sorry about that. Don't you dare. Sup, bruh? I like them apples. Obviously. Next 4 minutes. Why is this open? Whoa. Really? I could have came up here. That's stupid. Ow. Why didn't I? Don't care. Don't care how cheap this is. I should probably save my ammo for here. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, that's my design. I got a pistol. Whoa. How the what? No. Definitely no. Let's be honest. You should be dead. Honestly, I don't know really what the heck you're doing. Yes. Eh. Alright. I need to get that ammo. Jump down here. Ow. Pop him in the face. Uh-oh. No. We're not doing that little trip again. That sucked. Okay. Camouflage really quick. Dang it! Oh, good. I put on camouflage too. This that doesn't help. All right, get this out. Bad timing.
Oh shit! What have they done to you?
Fine, Crane.
She's not fine. I see a bite mark on her leg.
Before he dumped me in here, just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You look pretty sick.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpio. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Candy? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir!
Oh, I thought he said helpless. What did I just get?
You took a
this is a whoa, that's loud. Wow.
Being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
It's like no exercise at all. Pooyah! Cop. Ow! Get off me! Get out of here! Stop. YOLO! Also, this ain't the super overpowered one. Get wrecked! rub. No, break it. Ow! Why are you having such... Dude, you only got one arm. Let Rise. Okay, I'm bored. Could you, like, just kill him now? Please? Oh my god, Jade, you suck. Also, look at her legs. Oh no, let me get him. Her leg is getting bit. Trying to do something, yeah. Like, you know what? Die. Jade, hold still. I'm gonna look at your leg. See that bite
Come
mark?
On, Jade, let's get out of here.
Leg's bandaged. I'm pretty sure I remember her having a bite on her shoulder too. Well, hold still. Let me look. Your face. Oh god. Yeah, but that main reason. That's the main reason. You're all gonna find out in a minute. After all this stupidness.
Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane.
Whoop.
Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the anthem? Who has a hope of living through this encounter? It's up to you now.
Jade, here. You take this. No. Oh, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me.
Jade, I can't...
Oh, this is what happened when you do drugs? Yeah, no. Hey, this ain't fair. Get back here.
Crane, can you hear me?
Oh my god.
Jade, where are you?
Oh my god.
Jade.
Ooh, I'm tired.
What, 27
minutes? I need you to hear
minutes.
Me, Crane.
Can? Okay, Green.
Crane, can you hear me?
What, you guys want to see a magic trick? See that room? Boom.
What the?
This is, oh yeah, I hated this mission so much. I gotta sit here not being able to sprint. Go out the same door. Dang it. What about this other one? Dang it. Oh, there's another person watching.
I need you
cool.
to hear me, Crane.
Shut up. Yeah, come on, hop over. Really? Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, I forgot about this door. Whoops. So loopy. Why is my game saving?
I know. You wanted to try and save me.
Oh, that is so loud. Oh, God.
Everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
No, you guys gotta read the subtitles. That's just too loud. Okay, you know what?
But it's too late for that now.
Oh, shut up.
It's too late for me.
Hi, move, so I can get over with that. This must be what happens when you do drugs. Yay, whoop-de-doo! Woo! I wish I had GTA. Fuck, could I climb? Cool. Oh, great. Eh. Wait a minute.
Huh. For a while, I blamed you for Amir's death. I wanted to kill you.
Oh, no. The balls were.
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time for him to go.
Really? Oh my god. Where do I go? Let's go down here. Go up here. Eh. Oh. Eh. Did it. Usually you die from that. Oh my god, I just wanted to be cruel. Oh, I thought that worked. Okay, am I imagining this, or is this chair moving? Oh god, that scared the crap out of me. Hi, Jade.
Everybody's life is finite, Crane. You can't deny it. It's pointless.
What the heck? What are you all doing here? Being good peoples? Being regular? Watching the chalkboard of the teacher that's not there in the floor float? And I'm just gonna be out here. That was turning real weird real quick.
We get here, and eventually we die. And there's nothing we can do to change that.
Come on, I just want to play the soccer ball. Can't even kick. I forgot how long this part was. Or I beat the game like about 2-3 months ago. Hard difficulties too ridiculous. Oh!
Not now.
Scared the crap out of me. Jeez. Oh, I made it. Oh, I could have just jumped over here. Never mind.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between.
Hey, I'm moving it. I'm glad I got the subtitles on. Yeah. Well, he was. What the? Oh, there's probably a different zombie that got killed.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
Damn it! Oh, the pain!
Oh. Okay.
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
Oh my god. I wish they had like an alternate ending for like all their deaths.
If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran, then that's what I want to do.
Oh, whoa.
Not this again.
Loopy, it scared the crap out of me. I don't know what time it is. Wait, give me. Okay, it's 4:31. Oh, come on. Come on, I don't feel like making another 50-minute video. Come on. Once this part's done, I'm gonna be done.
Don't take that away from me, Crane.
Oh, shush. I'm sure everyone that's watching already knows how this game ends.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live.
Wow.
But I fought.
It's a bit mean. Jump.
I struggled and I fought and I worked and worked and worked.
Also, whoever's watching this is also on YouTube instead of PlayStation 4.
Okay, I became a champion. I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
It's done.
It's my time now, Crane.
I'm just gonna keep
you
on.
Can't
dang
save
it.
Me. You've got to let me save you.
Fire!
Let me save you.
Oh my god. Oh. No. No.
God damn it, no, don't let me do this! Oh no. Oh god, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane.
Okay.
You and you. Get in there and kill them.
Enough of you. Oh, no. God dang it. Is this where I gotta fight to here? Oh, well, they're all dead. Fantastic. Let's just watch this. I think she sucks at fighting zombies, but she can actually kill a guy. She already got blood on her face.
It's the natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
Grab your machete. Grab your machete. No.
Goodbye, Jade.
Ugh! She looked a lot hotter back then, but okay.
Tahir! Kill that son of a bitch!
Wow. You are rude, sir. Very. 36 minutes, wow. It's not as bad as Black Ops 3, where it was 50 minutes. Okay! For the start, I'm gonna grab his weapon. Wait a minute, where? Oh.
Americans don't know when to quit, do you?
Thank you for giving me his weapon. Awesome, it's modified too. Come here. Oh, okay. Wow, you're tall. I don't care about night. Kill him.
Your whole world's about to turn to shit.
Don't care. I just know you're going down with me. Stop throwing knives! Come on, bring it!
You can do to stop it.
Yes, I can. Ah! Gosh! Ah, really? Hit a man while he's down. You jerk. I thought you were better than that. Okay, let's just take a battle of the fittest. Ah, come on! You actually fight! Ah, why? It's like a goo! Boy, no!
You will never know, boy.
Tell me where he's going!
Ah!
It is not
Frick! Ooh.
When he wants you, he will find you himself!
Come on, kill him really quick, kill him! Oh, come on, he's right there! I'm not dying!
Don't worry, the game will soon be over!
No, it won't! Is that why I'm running around like a nut? Kill him. Aw, dang it! Get him! Don't die, don't die. This is intense. It's not hard, too. He hits like a truck. Sunday quote. Nope. We're not hitting like that. Nope. Nope. Here we go. Holy crap, I killed him. Yeah, I did it!
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
That's what you got.
Oh, dear. You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So? Then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Ugh. Nasty. Is this really gonna go on to 40 minutes?
Troy.
Wow!
Crane, you're alive.
Holy crap.
Troy, Jade's dead.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Come on.
I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane, you've still got to call off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself, so you could do this.
Come on, don't make it go to 40 minutes.
Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes. But to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming.
No, it hit 40 minutes.
I'll wait for you in the safe zone. Halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy. On my way.
Freedom! 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 Dang it. How am I gonna get out of here? I don't got my grappling hook.
You just made a big mistake.
Uh-oh. Any good? Oh! I'll kill these guys and I'll end the video. Hey, look at this, guys. The video didn't end in under like 5 minutes. Good. Is that player stash? Don't make me. Don't make me. You made me. That was your fault. Dang. It is a player stash. Look at that. Let's take all this. No, I don't need that. Don't need that. I need this. Need this. Definitely need that. Need this. Need that. No, wait. No, I don't. I do need all this. Okay, good. I can get all this. Just not the potions. It doesn't really matter. I did not realize I had that much. Fencer, get that over with. There we go. Alright. Well, I know what I'm gonna do. Get that out of my thing. Get this. Get this. Get this. And, where's the axe? There it is. No. It's all jibber jabbered. Okay, I needed that, and no, I need to switch these two around. Right? Yeah. Alright. Dang it! I gotta fix all this now. I'd rather do this not while making a video, but geez. Gotta do what you gotta do. Exploding, throwing ninja stars. Yes. Grappling hook's not in the right place. Alright, now is it? Yes, it is. Can I get out of here? Please let me out. Please let me out. Dang it. Alright, well. Oh, wait.
Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin. She let me have it. Sacrificed her life for me. And when she turned, I had to put her out of her misery. First Raheem, now Jade. I swear I'm gonna fucking make Rice pay.
Yeah, you are. Okay, that's good, Ray. Alright, well, I hope you all enjoyed the video. I'll see you all next time, as soon as this thing will... Yeah.